Hey guys, Fahed Zaman here. In this video, I am going to show you how to transfer all WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone or from iPhone to Android easily. If you have switched to a new phone and worry that you will lose your WhatsApp data after buying a new phone and all the old messages from your WhatsApp will not be available with your new device. So we have come up with an easy solution that will help you to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone or from iPhone to Android easily. Download the mobile transfer software on your computer. The download link of this software is available in the video description. Open the software and select WhatsApp transfer module. You can transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to Android or iPhone. And most importantly, it supports Line, Viber, Kick and WeChat as well. This software gives you two ways to transfer WhatsApp messages from one phone to another. First method is transfer WhatsApp messages from phone to phone, and the second method is backup WhatsApp messages to computer. Once you have backed up, you can either restore to iOS device or in Android device. Let's start with the first method. Select transfer WhatsApp messages. Connect both of your phone to the PC. The WhatsApp messages will transfer from source phone to destination one. Make sure the positions of source and destination are correct. If not, click flip to change the position. Then click start. Now wait until WhatsApp transfer completes. If there is a large amount of WhatsApp data detected on your phone, it will take some time to complete the process. Ensure the cables are connected during WhatsApp transfer. In a while, the transfer will be complete. Then you need to enable WhatsApp storage permission. And now activate the WhatsApp on the target phone. Now the process has completed successfully. Second method is to take backup WhatsApp messages from phone to PC. Select backup WhatsApp messages. Connect your phone to the PC to start the backup WhatsApp messages from phone to PC and click start. Keep your phone connected to the PC during WhatsApp backup. Wait until the backup is complete and you can find all the processes are marked 100%. By clicking view it, you can find that your WhatsApp backup record exists on your PC. Once you have backed up your WhatsApp data to PC, you can restore WhatsApp backup to your Android or iPhone. Click Restore to Device. Connect your phone to the PC. Then select the WhatsApp backup files and click Start. Here it may take few minutes. After each restoring process is complete, you can find all WhatsApp backup are restored to your new phone. So that's all for now. Give this video a thumbs up, comment down below if you have any question, subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.